One of Hawaii's best-known homes was sold this week, the house made famous in the Magnum P.I. TV series. But who might spend time there next may give it even more notoriety. Gina Mangieri's always investigating and has details. Gina?
Joe, the sale is shrouded in a bit of mystery, but it could involve a very famous future visitor when he's not at the White House.
The stunning 3-acre oceanfront parcel along Waimanalo Beach traded hands in a sale that recorded yesterday. The talk of the neighborhood so far is that the purchase is affiliated with President Barack Obama. So we looked into it.
People on the beach here think it's Obama. And again, some people like me, thrilled with the prospect of that. That's wonderful. My dog there can't wait to play with Bo. I think the people who are kind of negatively concerned are worried that security is going to somehow impede, you know, or interfere with what they consider their, you know, life here in Waimanalo. It's going to put Waimanalo on the map, that's for sure.
Listing agent Mary Worrell sold the home for $8.7 million on behalf of the same Ohana that had owned it since the 1930s when it was built. That's all she could tell me. She said everyone in the transaction had to sign confidentiality agreements about who is buying it and what the plans are for the house. But I reviewed the deed and mortgage and I found the buyer is an LLC called Waimanalo Paradise, set up just last month, whose mailing address and contact is Obama donor and Chicago lawyer Seth Modorsky. The deed and the mortgage are signed by a person with the same name as an executive assistant at the venture capital firm run by Obama's longtime friend and frequent Hawaii golf partner, Marty Nesbitt. The mortgage is held by yet another LLC set up last month, this one called Ho'aloha Holdings. The mortgage is nearly $1 million more than the sale price, so it would appear some major renovations could be in store for the aging property.
No comment yet from the seller, nor from those associated with Waimanalo Paradise LLC, nor from the White House about the first family's connections, if any. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News.